45 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope to a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made of this wonderful world of man, or whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to let it all out what's in my head. And I feel it a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? 35 years of my life is still trying to get up that maybe hill of hope to a destination.